Captain Mariusz, this is the Israeli Navy. Your vessel is suspected of carrying illegal cargo. You hereby requested to stop.
A force of Israeli missile boats questioned a merchant ship. This ship stopped in the ports of Lattakia before she reached Mersin and was on its way to Alexandria. The captain that cooperated with us fully all the way gave his permission to board the ship.
Your vessel is suspected of carrying illegal cargo. You hereby requested to stop.
So I will call engineers to stop our vessel, okay? Do you request some pilot letter?
Yes, we will need a pilot letter lower down, and we will send ships with soldiers to inspect the ship.
After we took out a few of the boxes from our experience from the capture of the Frankop, we saw inside a huge amount of ammo.
We need to בכל הממדים, באוויר, בים, ביבשה, קרוב, רחוק, גלוי ושלא גלוי.
זה אמל"ח שיכול לפגוע לטווח של 35 קילומטר, גם בספינות חיל הים, גם בספינות אזרחיות, וגם בחלק מאסדות הגז שלנו שנמצאות מערבית לחופי מדינת ישראל. אמל"ח שונה מכל מה שראינו עד היום. אם תרצו, אפשר לקרוא לו גם מפר איזון.
These weapons originated from Iran. They were en route to the terror organizations in Gaza. But their ultimate target was Israel's civilian population. All those who have questioned why Israel must stop and inspect ships en route to Gaza can find the answer right here in Ashdod.